suffering war weariness, and half of my nobles are ready.
Ready for orders.
A guy named Alfred, when you're the English. Oh my. Sucks to be him. Okay, so first things first. Working early. Worry about military affairs a little bit later.
Ready for orders.
At least this guy's not doing terrible orders. The king of friggin' states.
We hunger for battle.
English foot knights, sergeants, longbow, I dig it. Mounted sergeants. Got a full stack.
Ready for battle! It's your command.
Towns that are actually castles.
Am I always to be disturbed by foreigners?
I welcome you on behalf of the people, and give ear to your words.
That'll come in handy.
Welcome, welcome, my friend. I will give ear to you and give tongue to the people's words. Your fine goods would be welcomed in our cities. Trade. I am certain that with your famed wisdom, you can see that we benefit from your friendship, and you from ours. We respect strength and wisdom, and I...
Commander. We hunger for battle. Your next command?
Ready for orders. Waiting for more orders.
Yep.
At your command.
That guy looks like the Punisher. We're going to avoid him. Let's see here. Watch that Governor of Bordeaux. All right. Let's go with... Growth options, growth-based options.
At your command! Are you ready to serve? Sign up, lads, for a good and glorious...
I respectfully request that we cooperate fully in opposing our many enemies and rivals. We always remember with honor those we consider to be friends. Do you not wish to be counted in that number? I respectfully request that we cooperate fully in opposing our many enemies and rivals.
Start a fight with the French yet.
I am certain that with your famed wisdom, you can see that we benefit from your friendship, and you from ours. In our people's name, I ask, with all due deference, we always remember with honor those we consider to be friends. Do you not wish to be counted in that number? War.
these ambitious nobles, they prepared a document which would limit the power of the English crown. To sign it with the utmost humiliation. If you send
ready for battle! Would that I were as swift as the angels! Take everything!
Ready for battle! Let them cower like kenneled dogs! None will escape! Besieging the settlement!
We hunger for battle! Make haste, men! Take what you can! Ready for battle! Are you ready to serve?
An offer of peace from us should not be spurned. Now, what say you? We find you worthy of benefiting from our prospect. We do not give gifts.
We hunger for battle! Soldiering! It's a good life! It is a great and glorious thing to serve your people. We need good fighters.
Oh, really? That's interesting.
Soldiering, it's a good life.
Ready, willing, and able.
Regions are they're a horde.
I respectfully request that we cooperate fully in opposing our many enemies and rivals. Welcome, worthy friend. I trust you bring words that honor both your people and ours.
Here we go.
Our wares have merits which would appeal to your people. And trade enriches all. What say you? We consider it wise to seek cooperation between us, to the hopeful ruination of our mutual foes. And you?
Yeah.
The people see you as worthy allies and suggest that you consider an alliance. Your work.
And now that should put me in touch with a variety of factions, including the Sicilians.
We are, as always, a welcoming host to you. I await your words with an appetite for truth. I will For my people's part, welcome. For my part, welcome also, and give me your wisdom.
Commander?
Extortion. A little extortion goes away.
Welcome, welcome, my friend. I will give ear to you and give tongue to the people's words.
I just don't want to have to worry about them. Oh, I forgot to tell the king to... I forgot to, like, use all of that money. I'm a bother.
Have you not noticed that a marriage, properly contracted and considered, can be hard?
Ready for orders.
Let's not have you in.
Would that I were as swift as the angels! Come, fight with us!
Thank you.
We are not a friend for the new moon and an enemy in the old. Come, can we not help each other? We always remember with honor those we consider to be friends. Do you not wish to be counted in that number? I respectfully request that we cooperate fully in opposing our many enemies and rivals.
This. The Pope has called for a crusade for Cairo, calling upon all the righteous Catholics to take up the cross. Is that all we're gonna get? I know where Cairo is, I'm not geographically illiterate. His Holiness hopes that the conquest of Egypt will provide for a stage of prayer that we take this to the Holy Land. Yeah. Choice time falls you. Should you participate in the crusade, you may gain the Pope's favor. I skipped out of that. Alright, so. Didn't we? Oh, it finished. Give too many benefits to that one to ignore.
Commander?
For God himself!
Ready for orders.
Send this army on crusade.
My wits and words are yours.
We hunger for battle.
wait a minute. They'll have to sally out to attack us. Can we move an empire? The allies declared war upon another faction.
At your command.
Ready for orders. Commander. It is a great and glorious thing to serve your people.
How can I serve you?
For God himself! We take this settlement! None will escape!
Commander?
His armies are so critical to our integrity.
We are a proud people, and would be proud to count you among our friends. I am certain that with your famed wisdom, you can see that we benefit from your friendship, and you from ours. Surely, my noble friend, you can see the wisdom in giving a small subsidy to our coffers. We find our coffers.
Warriors of Christ! We await your command. Guard!
Warriors of Christ!
Hold!
Inside the city! The Lord would never forgive us if the capital was violated by filthy invaders! So, we stand, we hold, to arms!
Double time! And the double!
We will crush the enemy with our greater numbers!
Close to command! Missile infantry ready? For God in heaven! At your service! By your command!
Yeah. running for their lives!
As predicted, the longbowman did most of the killing.
I respectfully request that we cooperate fully in opposing our many enemies and rivals.
Ambition's debt is paid.
My wits and words are yours.
It's a freed slave.
Okay.
was the entire city damaged and all they bombarded was the outside wall? I mean, just riddle me that, would you, Batman? Money from that. Provides a garrison of 4 English knights. Wow. The muster grounds leading straight to tournaments would be good for a castle. I really don't care about siege units. This location has a trade resource. Get to it then.
Salutations.
At your
commander.
So I can't send this guy. So
ready for battle. Ready for orders.
Was that 1 year the only time you get to join the crusade? Oh man, that's rough.
Soldiering! It's a good...
My wits and words are yours. At your service.
My priest is giving me a priest. Nope. This one down here is a castle. It can do sergeants, and an upgrade will give us knights. And this place has barely any rooms. Okay.
Laying siege to the settlement! For God himself!
I come to ask this. Will you stand with us and show courage and honor? Will you attack? These people trouble us greatly.
We hunger for battle! On the move! For death and honor! Commander? For battle!
dragging them to do an unnecessary war.
I come to ask this. Will you stand with us and show courage and honor?
Commander? Ready for orders. To battle! Besieging the settlement! Laying siege to the settlement! Ready for battle! Ready for orders. Lord! Yeah!
battle.
At your command. Set up the watch.
Ready for orders.
Okay. Add my mic meter. I was saying this is the stage where our siege will finally bear fruit.
Commander.
Jeez, this army's gonna take a long time to replenish.
Salutations.
Ready for orders.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Some impressive English knights. Templars. Sergeants. Axe sergeants.
Are you ready to serve?
Let's hit a couple of those.
We need good fighters.
I like the cut of their jib.
Commander! First 10 turns is the English. I've landed in war with the Norwegians. Which is not what I had in mind. But we took care of the Welsh. Hunger for battle! Ready for battle! Ready for orders. Would that I were as swift as the angels. Your next command.
Alright, so there's my first 10. I'm gonna call it good, and I won't report this.
Commander!